Since its first public appearance around 3 years ago, Russia's T-14 Armata tank has been news. The next generation has many state-of-the-art features, like an automated turret and auto shell reloader. But one of the most important components of the tank is the Afghanit Active Protection System. It was widely thought that the system will be able to intercept incoming anti-tank missiles and rocket-propelled grenades. But it's now come out that the system could even be able to defeat armor-piercing, fin-stabilizing, discarding sabot APFSDs rounds. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why Afghanit Active Protection System could make Russian T-14 Armata tank invincible. Let's get started. As per Izvestia, a Russian news outlet, its source in Russian MOD has stated, the first test interceptions of crowbars, term Russian military uses for sabot rounds, took place this year. The newest system was able to cope with such complex goals. Previously, it was thought to be impossible to destroy armor-piercing projectiles. The source added further, much attention has been paid to the destruction of depleted uranium crowbars, which is now commonly used in NATO armor-piercing tank rounds. There's currently further work underway to improve the system, in particular computer algorithms that control the interception. APFSDs rounds are kind of kinetic energy penetrator ammunition, used to attack modern heavily armored tanks, which could be hard to penetrate using traditional rounds. These rounds are made long but thin to concentrate the kinetic energy in a smaller area. However, a long thin rod is aerodynamically unstable and tends to tumble in flight and is less accurate. Traditionally, rounds are given stability in flight from the rifling of the gun barrel, which imparts a spin to the round. But this spin's ability to stabilize the round becomes less effective if the projectile's length is more than 6 or 7 times its diameter, which is the case with APFSDs rounds. So, fins are added to mitigate this issue, and one can say that APFSDs rounds are like arrows. Viewers may note that APFSDs rounds like the M829A4 120mm is used by American A1M2 tank. These rounds travel at speeds of 1.5 kilometers to 2 kilometers per second and generally have an effective range of 4 kilometers. Hence, it takes only 2 to 4 seconds for this kind of round to hit the target after it's been fired. So till now, it was thought that there was no way to fend off this kind of rounds in the air. Many APFSDs rounds, like the American M829A4, uses depleted uranium, DU, as the core material. DU is incredibly dense. Actually, it's almost twice as dense as lead, making it very suitable for the purpose of using it as a penetrator. Also, uranium is pyrophoric, which means that at the point of impact, it burns away into vapor, so the projectile stays sharp, which enables it to penetrate into armor. When it breaks through the armor, the burning DU turns the inside of a vehicle into a blaze of hot gas, which in most cases is likely to kill all the crew. Tanks and armored vehicles have been using a combination of explosive reactive armor and composite armor to prevent these rounds from protruding inside them. According to Izvestia, the heart of the Afghanit system is an active electronically scanned array, AESA, radar, built by the Tula Instrument Design Bureau, which is thought to be the heart of the Afghanit system. AESA radar is a type of phased array system which is computer controlled and capable of directing its waves in different directions without moving its antenna physically. The sensor is able to detect incoming rounds, and then the tank fires fragmentation projectiles to destroy incoming shells in flight before they hit it. APFSDs rounds is considered one of the best options against modern armor, but now with the Afghanit Active Protection System, it has a remedy. This means rival tanks may find it very difficult to stand up against a Russian T-14 Armata tank. Viewers may note that T-14 also has a better gun than most other tanks. The 125mm 2A82 gun used in T-14 has muzzle power of about 30% higher than the Rheinmetall 120mm L-44 gun used in American Abraham A1M2 and 20% higher compared to Rheinmetall L55 used in German Leopard 2. Also, another important aspect to note that going forward, the Afghanit Active Protection System will most likely find its way into T-15 Heavy Infantry Fighting Vehicle, as well as many other upcoming Russian combat vehicles.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.